Ven needs a safe place. That's where you want to go. Of course, I would never let that happen. I promise you I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
Aqua.
Yes?
Now that you are a master, there is one secret in particular you must know. Should anything happen to me, and you find the Legion of Darkness at our doorstep, I ask that you take my Keyblade and use it to lock this land away.
What?
Generations of Keyblade masters have been charged with keeping this land safe. Light and darkness exist in balance here, and there are those who would abuse such neutral ground. This is why our predecessors devised a certain trick. Just use the key, and this land will be transformed. From that day forward, all who visit this land will be lost to oblivion, none ever able to solve a mystery. None, Aqua, except you.
I know it's a lonely place, but you'll be safe. Terra and I will be back to wake you up before you know it.
put an end to me.
Terra, tell me where to find you.
A Keyblade with long reach that provides it an outstanding boost in magic. It also makes it easier to land critical hits and deals higher damage when you do. Hello everybody, my name is Pajisho, and welcome to the final episode of Birth by Sleep Final Mix. But it is also not the final episode. Sorry about that, guys. I had to change some things in my recording. I don't want to risk, you know, lowering my computer with the CPU being so high and whatnot. But anyway, that Orb of Darkness over at Radiant Garden, we can go back to any of the worlds and, you know, level and grind, but nah. What I do want to do is change up my equipment. Instead of using Stormfall, use the Brightcrest. And also, I like to have another Kiraga, because, you know, as of the finale from Aqua Story, originally, I didn't have other Kiraga, and you know, changing that barrier up. Got all the secret reports for everyone. So now we're gonna head to Radiant Garden. The combat level is 10. That means it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be the hardest fight we probably have to face. This is where Terra is calling us. Let's go. We'll try to find him.
Terra's heart has been extinguished, smothered by the darkness within him!
My name is Master Aqua. Now return my friend's heart, or pay the price!
Defeat Xehanort and break his hold over Terra. Okay, this dude, he is a freaking hard dude. Of course, he has that Dark Haze move, that Shadow Rush. that arts are channel. Gotta watch out for its attack. Though they hit so hard. So the surge, come on. And basically almost any projectile you throw at him, well, he'll just rush right through him. Just gonna take that and then... Go. Not Pokemon. That's free Terra. That was kind of close. Oh, isn't that Dark Impact? I think it was. Come on. Oh, I was on it. Ah, bosses, what can you do? Yeah. And just so you guys know, this is the day after I recorded the finale of Aqua Story, so I still have that home. Thank you. Just take it. And... Go! Oh god, that level up! Yeah, well, how come that didn't do nothing damage? That should have done some damage. Like when that happened, so... Where was that? Let's go! Yeah, when you do your shot locks, go do that rush. Of course, you can't do yours. Come on.
Gotcha.
At least we hit him once. Okay, this is a good command style to have. Get away. Get away. Heal. Great, he has Kiraga. I didn't really, really want to like show this off to you guys, but Ghost Drive is so amazing. You basically like teleport which way your opponent is, and you just oh great. That is Terra's ultimate shot lock. That is the ultimate cannon. Unfortunately I wasn't able to, you know, unlock that move, but at least this ain't no short off. At least. Come on, Tyr, come back! Tyr. There we go! Yeah! That's how we do it!
I will guide you to the depths of darkness.
Feed Xehanort and the Shadowy Other. Hold on for 1 second. Just gotta minimize this. Gotta dodge out of those attacks. Unfortunately, I couldn't be able to do that. Dang it. Come on. Come on. No. Come on. Go! Give! Dang. No!
Fire!
attack in. Come on. Did you do cartwheels with one hand? Come on, stab it. Yeah. Nope. Man, this shadowy other, like, he was hated. Yeah. Then you fall into my trap. I'll try and keep him distant. Nope. Fire. Doing that attack again. Dodge roll or cartwheel out of here. Come on. Nope. Stop it. Again? Yeah. Don't like it, don't you? Great. Now we're blinded. Don't know what he's gonna do next unless we get him in our sight. Oh, there he is. Great. Break free! Okay, he's almost done. Some to come up, but unfortunately that didn't happen. There was supposed to be a special command that was supposed to come up.
Stop fighting back.
Terra, I know you're in there.
This'll teach you! Get out of my heart!
darkness can't have you! I have to do something, or we'll both be lost. I'm with you. Go! Ben, I'm sorry. I might not make it back as soon as I thought. But I promise I'll be there one day to wake you up.
I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Huh? Sora? What's wrong?
Huh?
You're...
That's weird. It's like... something squeezing me inside.
Somebody up there must be sad.
Up where?
They say every world is connected by one great big sky. So maybe there's somebody up there in all those worlds who's really hurting. And they're waiting for you to help them.
Well, gee, do you think there's something I could do?
Maybe they just need you to open your heart and listen.
I don't know, Riku. You say some weird stuff sometimes, but I'll try it.
Okay.
Hey, can you hear me?
Right this way.
Young man, what ails you? Can you speak? Tell me your name.
Xehanort.
Xehanort. Quickly, get him to the castle.
You can count on me. Dylan, get those for me.
Seems like I've been walking for ages. How long have I been down here? Maybe I should fade into the darkness here. I guess it's been so long. I almost forgot how to smile. There's always a
Hey, can you hear me?
I heard your voice. It cut through the darkness around me. All alone, I followed the sound into a sea of light and found myself here with you. You gave me something back when I needed it most. A second chance.
I did?
But now I have to go back to sleep again.
Are you sad?
Would you mind if I stayed here with you?
Sure, if it will make you feel better.
Thank you.
Well, you know, I think it worked.
This is still not the end of this game. This game, there's no one to quit. We have one more story we gotta go through. Well, not really story, but one more quest we gotta go on for this game to be over. And this is the Foul Mix exclusive. This will be the secret episode. So next time on Let's Play Birth by Sleep Foul Mix, we will do the secret episode. And that will be the last episode for this game. So I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, share with all your friends. Check out the links in the description below. And I'll see you guys next time for the absolute finale. See? Secret episode. So I will see you guys next time for the secret episode of Birth by Sleep Foul Mix. I'll see you guys then. Power out. Yeah.